Hello everyone, so before this video starts I thought I'd just come on here and say that this is just a silly video, you know, it's just me and a friend messing about, and you know, if people enjoy it, we'll probably do more to catch a predator, shit like that, and yeah, it's just thought I'd make a video of me and a friend watching some to catch a predator, so enjoy you bastards.
Wazzup.
You know what the best thing is about the high body Wazzup?
Go on.
That's his screen name.
That's his name
on the computer on the chat room.
So clever,
like,
isn't it?
I reckon it's like come up saying like what's your name, and he's like, we're a person, and he's typed high body Wazzup.
Yeah, he's got to be old, hasn't he, then.
Oh mate, he's like, you know, have you ever seen Everybody Loves Raymond?
Nah.
I'll send you a photo, but it's like Ray Romano. He looks like him, so everybody calls him Gay Romano.
46-year-old Anthony Palumbo.
But look at him, he's like lost, and he's just stood at Middle of Road.
Nah, look at
he's
him.
He's brought a gift.
Come on in.
All right,
one
second.
Awesome.
All
right. Right,
why?
Why is quality? Deck it.
Bad.
Because it came out like 2005 or something.
That's no excuse, man. Can't even see him, guys. Didn't expose him for note. Can't even see him.
Hang on. All right, we'll try finding a better one.
Wait, you could not recognise that guy.
Like, imagine if he just like fell over and like snapped his neck on counter.
Oh, crew has to come out and like help him.
And he's just like, oh, shit. And he runs off.
Or the crew sort of just see what happens and see if like the nonce helps him out and see what comes of it.
Pulls his pants down instead.
They all sort of just leave and let whatever happens happen.
Natural selection. Alright, let's carry on. You give good directions.
Freaking sat up.
Imagine him like, there might be a 13-year-old who's just ringing him up phone. Yeah, mate, make a left at the service station. Yeah, you go past Greg's.
Fucking hell.
Let's see what he's got to say.
Himself, high buddy was up. He tells the decoy, who's pretending to be a 14-year-old boy, that he's horny.
Straight to the point. There's no.
I am horny.
There's no underlying issue there, is
there? Yeah, literally me.
Fuck off. Right.
Then the 46-year-old says, I want to be top.
Oh, okay.
You want to be top? Okay. Okay.
Wait, this is best. This it gets better. Just look, we watch.
You want to do it raw?
Raw?
Yes.
What's that?
No rubber.
No, see, oh, he's got rubber.
No rubber in capital letters.
No rubber.
Boy, he should get life of that. Everything in capital.
No, it's the missing beat. No rubber.
No rubber. Fuck me.
What?
Yeah.
What's no that? Rubber. No rubber.
Fuck me.
Oh, it's too good. You can't write it.
You can put that in the fridge.
Yeah, I'll put it in a little bit.
Alright. I'll relax.
I'm just a little nervous.
I'm nervous too. My excuse to come here, I went to Atlantic City.
I just want to know what
put that in the refrigerator.
He's so adamant. He wants that beer in the fridge.
Isn't it? Why the decoy's pissing me off a bit because he just keeps like playing with takeaway.
Yeah, it's beer. It's not beer. It's beer.
What? In them bags?
Yeah, he's going to put it in the fridge.
That's beer. It looks like that can't be beer.
Honest to God, it's beer. Watch, because you're
saying. Nah, it's Chinese in them bags.
Listen.
I don't know. We'll just chill out.
That's it.
All right. We'll see what happens.
I'm just nervous. You know.
That's all right. You could put that in the refrigerator anytime.
Why is he so adamant? He wants a fridge, mate. He's obsessed.
Yeah, he wants a cold one.
Put it in fucking fridge, mate. I want to drink in 10 minutes.
You don't want a warm can in his hand. Fair enough.
Yeah, he doesn't want a warm tinny. That's true.
He's a smart lad, this guy.
Like, it's fair. Maybe, like, what if it's a bomb and he wants it to put it in the fridge?
Yeah, maybe. But then why would you put it in the fridge?
Cold bomb. Blow ice everywhere.
Cold bomb.
Right. Let's carry on.
Don't get drunk with that.
I won't.
So why'd you need the cover story to go to Atlantic City?
Shit himself.
Let's go back. He fucking battled it then. He's like, jumps and puts his arms down.
So why'd you need the cover story to go to Atlantic City?
Fuck's sake.
Oh, mate, so good.
I'll see my brother.
Yeah, but who did you have to give that to as a cover story?
No, my brother is home, my other brother. Right. And I said, I got to go to Atlantic City.
Look at him, he's sweating already, innit?
My other, he's mentioned two brothers within like 3 seconds. This guy's trying shite.
Look at his forehead, look at how sweaty he is. He's shitting himself.
To be fair, you say that, he was sweating the second he got in the house.
That is true, he does look like a sweaty man. Wait. Let me compose myself. Right, 3, 2, 1.
But instead you came here.
I stopped by to go there.
So you like to gamble?
Yeah, I love to gamble.
You took a little bit of a gamble coming in here tonight.
Fucking Chris with them one-liners, though. Because fucking took a gamble coming here, you'd have gun.
Yeah, he's just trying shit. No, he said makes sense.
He's panicking, isn't he? That's what he's doing.
And it's pure waffle coming out of his mouth.
Panic setting straight away.
No, I just stopped by.
But you said you were nervous when you came in. Why were you so
nervous? Because I was going to Atlantic City.
Do you reckon he was going to Atlantic City?
Atlantic City?
He's not even out. He's Atlantic. Going to Atlantic City.
These fucking Italians.
Fucking, you can't say that.
And it was dark, and I'm not usually a driver at dark at nighttime.
So the nighttime makes you nervous?
Yeah, driving. Mm-hmm. I'm not a driver at night.
And what about visiting a boy who's home alone? Does that make you nervous?
Well, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's hard.
We're like, fucking, yeah, very nice, mate. Oh, fuck, mate. That must have. He wanted to suck off a young boy.
Yeah, me too.
With that must. Right, you know.
As long as it's like.
He wanted to suck off a young boy with that mustache. It was like a. Have you seen the Steve Harvey Fleshlight?
Yeah, a little bit.
I just wanted to just say hi.
Just
it was
to say
not
hi and drop off a package.
Yeah, I had beer.
Have you been drinking tonight?
No, not at all. You can smell my breath. Not at all.
You can smell my breath.
You can smell my breath.
The thing is, imagine Chris got to go on then and he just leans over and goes, right in his face.
In his face and fucking bites his nose off.
It just attacks him.
No, not at all. You can smell my breath. Not at all.
It's okay. I don't need to do that.
It's okay.
Yeah, it's okay. I don't need to do that. You fucking weirdo. I bet his breath smells like shit, though, doesn't it?
Yeah, definitely.
Fucking warm it, death.
He said he was just going there to say hi.
Yeah. Right, mate.
No, wait. How is he ever going to use that excuse? And I expect anyone to believe that. No one goes around to anyone's house just to say hi.
Especially a 13-year-old boy you met on the internet.
Yeah, never met before. He's going to go, oh, hi.
Yeah. Right,
I'm off home now.
There's some beer. Put it in the fridge. I'm off.
Yeah, I'll have these.
I'm off back to... No, I'm not off. I'm off to Atlantic City.
What's Atlantic City? To see his two brothers.
See his other brother. Other brother.
He tells me several times he thought the boy was 18, but in the chat log, the decoy tells him two different times that he's 14.
Like, there's no...
The 14M, you know, that's a red flag.
It's the thing, like, once it's there, there's no denying it. Like, you're fucked.
Yeah, he's just fucked.
How old are you?
39.
You said you were 35 online.
35, 39.
The thing is, what difference
does it make? Sorry. How someone ask your age, you say 35, and then immediately change back to 39.
But the thing is, though, it's that thing of, like, what difference does the 4 years make between 35 and 39?
We find out later he's actually 46.
Fuck, he's not even anything.
He's 46. Oh, what a fucking idiot.
Oh, mate. Fucking Anthony Palumbo. What a guy.
You asked him in your chat if he was top or bottom. What does that mean?
Did I ask that? I don't remember that.
Are you top or bottom?
Right, so he just came to say hi because he was stopping by.
Are you top or bottom? Imagine.
So far, he's just stopping by to say hello because he's on his way to Atlantic City to see his brother. He thought he were 18.
Brother.
His other brother. He thought he were 18. He's lied about his age twice.
Yeah. And asked if they're a bottom or a top. Thing is, sorry. Imagine if this 14-year-old turned around and went, yeah, I'm a top.
Yeah, fuck that.
14-year-old gonna fucking raw dog a 40-year-old. Nah.
Anthony Palumbo is probably hairy ass.
Yeah, getting what? Routed by a fucking 14. Nah, it's not gonna happen. Other way around, potential.
I was just fooling around.
Well, if you're just fooling around, then why were you so concerned about knowing whether or not he was a cop?
Just joking.
Yeah, are you a cop, mate?
Sorry, just joking.
What
do you mean, just joking? What joking any existence? Who's having a laugh at that? Imagine going to your mate and go, ah, look at this is sick, mate. And just showing him loads of chats with a kid and just talking about sex. He's going, funny that, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm just joking with him, mate.
Funny that.
Watch, I'll ask him if he's a cop, it'll be well funny.
Oh, watch, I'll shag him in his house and his parents' house. That's funny, isn't it?
I wasn't joking, though. I wasn't joking. It's
a fucking sick joke, mate. Come on.
So what made you decide to come over here and meet a teenage boy after this sexually explicit conversation?
I thought it was like I wanted to hang out with someone, like a friend.
Right. So I thought...
It just don't even work.
A 46-year-old man wants to hang out with a 13-year-old as a friend.
As a friend.
After talking about topping him with no rubber.
Yeah. No rubber. So, I want the raw.
Raw? What's that?
What I said. Raw.
No rubber.
Like, I thought he was like 18, something like that. It wasn't. I'm not gay or anything. I'm just saying.
Wait, I'm
not gay.
Or anything. I just say.
Or anything. So, I'm not. What, you straight? Oh, calm, go home.
So he talked about bumming a young lad.
Raw,
no rubber.
Yeah, exactly.
And topping him, and he's not gay or anything.
Nice, mate. That's how we talk, to be fair.
Yeah, that is true. But then again, we're not going to meet 13-year-old boys.
Well, you might not be.
No, you can't keep saying shit like. fuck's sake. Let's carry on.
Well, this isn't about gay.
No, I'm just saying. I'm straight.
Nobody cares what adults do.
No, I'm just saying.
But
do you reckon he's using that as another excuse, though?
Hang on. Sorry. I actually think he is straight, and he just wants to shag a young boy.
The thing is, though, he's just curious.
Yeah, maybe.
It's fair. I reckon it does happen a lot.
Because I reckon this guy could get himself a wife. He's obviously got fucking game.
He's dropping game on 13-year-olds. Like, if I were a 13-year-old, I'd let him come get me.
Yeah, like, he's literally chatted his way into a 13-year-old's house. What, 14-year-old's house, mate? He's got to be cool to do that, so he must have a wife.
I mean, no rubber.
Yeah, exactly. He'd have kids as well.
That's why he would have kids, because he does no rubber.
Good lad. This guy knows what it's about.
But I was going to say, do you reckon the, him saying I'm not gay or anything... is like another excuse of like, why would I want to bum a 14-year-old gay? I'm not gay.
Oh yeah. That
makes sense, mate. On your head, then I understand why.
Good job, you want a girl, mate.
Yeah.
You go home.
You'd have been in trouble.
Yeah, lucky boy. You go home, son. Right. Go back to your wife and kids.
Let's continue.
Do you ever watch much television?
Sometimes, once in a while. Not too much of a TV person.
He don't know what's about to hit him, does he?
No, he ain't got a clue. There's about four cameras on him right now.
He doesn't have a fucking clue.
To be fair, though, if I got caught noncing, you know, thank God it hasn't happened yet. But
no, right, hang on. You need to calm down with this.
What
shit.
What do you mean?
Because you'll end up getting nicked. Yeah, no, all 12 people that I see this video, someone will report it, and you're like, when they come to me, like, who's this? I'm like,
no, just don't give me a name.
Oh shit, I'm gonna have to beep your name out in case any federales are watching.
Yeah, you gotta beep my name or something.
I'll beep my last name out.
Nah, because imagine a job like checks.
And it's you talking like, about shagging, meeting up with young boys on the internet.
Oh fuck, yeah.
Well, I'm Chris Hansen, and I work for Dateline NBC, and we're doing a story on adults who try to meet kids online.
I wouldn't want to be Oh boy.
You can.
The thing is though, they always like cover the face after the cameras come out.
Yeah, they've just been caught doing like.
Like as if like, in your head, like, yeah, shit, cameras have come out. They've probably been filming me this whole time. I'm not going to.
Yeah, exactly. I don't know. I think he's just panicking. Like, he knows he's fucked.
Arsehole's dropped out.
Yeah, he knows he's done for. But, like, he can't. I don't know. At that point, do you like, if you got caught doing something as fucking dumb as that?
Yeah.
Like, and Chris Hansen walks out. No matter what, I wouldn't sit there to go through it with him. I'd just try and bolt.
Oh, I'm sure it hard, are you?
Yeah, you just got to fucking run for it at that point and just, I don't know, because everything had happened quick, but he's been sat there. I bet it feels like he's been sat there fucking days going through that chart.
Imagine how like wet his pants are from like sweat.
Exactly. You know, he's been sat there 10 minutes, I bet it's felt like fucking forever. And then not camera crew come out and
you know what I'd just left it. The second Chris Hansen walks out, I'd run into the bathroom, lock door into that place, I've got a gun.
No, if it's second he run out, I'd run over to the knives and then just put one to my wrist and tell him, fucking leave me alone or else. Yeah, I'd literally do what this guy's doing. I think he's playing it really well.
Yeah, he's getting off with no convictions.
Walk right out of the door you came in. He quickly leaves the house and is startled by the police.
Shit himself in again.
Yeah, fucking twice. Yeah, quickly. Really. He didn't think. He thought, oh, this is it, I'm off.
Fuck for that, I'm gone. Don't as if, me, like. I'm gone.
Yeah, as if Chris Hansen would bring out camera crew in just for them to, like, sit and watch it an hour afterwards and he'd go home.
Well, I think it's, like, the first ever investigation they did. They weren't working with police. So people who left actually just did go home.
Why would they do that?
So they'd be like, you're free to leave, and they just go home next day. Because I remember there's a guy who got caught twice in 24 hours.
Fuck's sake.
We'll have to watch that one next time. But, like, what we'll do now, though, is let me get his chat log up and we'll have a little read of that. Anthony Palumbo was arrested as part of the Ocean County, New Jersey sting in March 2007. He was convicted on a charge of criminal attempt and sentenced to a lifetime of parole supervision and registration as a sex offender.
A lifetime. I mean, definitely sex offender.
Yeah, but
parole supervision your entire life. That's mad.
Not an adequate sentence, but hopefully Palumbo can be reformed or at least won't reoffend. And maybe he can learn some additional internet etiquette next time. All right, let's chat log here. Obviously, hi, age. No,
age. The first thing he said is age.
Yeah.
And then Bitway said 14, and then like, oh, he's like, oh,
where you at?
Where you at?
Brick New Jersey. Pick. Okay, Staten Island. Pick. Yeah, I do. Winky face.
Can I see another stupid face?
Is he? Sure, what's your age? Thanks.
I wish we'd have been able to see. Actually, no, I don't. Sorry.
Yeah, you don't want to see no Anthony Palumbo.
No, I'm alright.
Dick. You top or bottom? Cool. I don't know. I never done either. I suppose both you. Both. You suck.
I'm sorry. Both. You suck.
You suck.
You suck.
I would
suck.
Like to try it. You kiss. Heck yeah, bro. It's hot.
Heck yeah, bro.
Nice. Yes, cool. I am horny. Lol, really? Why is that? Make you horny. Yeah, help.
Help?
So, Chris here. So his name's obviously not Chris. It's Anthony. Which is like a shadowing because Chris Hansen got his ass.
Yeah.
Got his ass like that McDonald's Sprite. Brian, pleased to meet you, Chris. Same here. What you want to do if I come there? Well, that stuff you were saying before. Kiss and do some sucking.
Do some sucking.
And then try more if you want it. Okay. Why? What you want? We'll do the same. Okay. You swallow. What's that? The cum. You swallow. Why is he wording it like? The cum.
Oh. Sure, I suppose. Lol.
Well, I want to be top. Okay. Well, I don't have no rubbers with a Z.
Oh, my God.
I can picture top. Oh, what do kids say? Yeah, they put Zs instead of Ss.
Yeah.
You bring them? Yes. And lube, too. I hear you got to use lots of it so it don't hurt. You want to do it raw? Raw? Yeah. What's that? No rubber?
How do I know you ain't playing?
I ain't playing. How do I know you ain't playing? And I'll just sit here all night, waiting and waiting. Lol, how I know you're not a cop? I'm not a cop. How do I know you ain't my parents trying to set me up? The thing is, though, imagine like going to your missus going, I'm sure fucking Brian's gay. Shall we set up an account between a grown man having sex with him?
Are we non-stinging?
Parents said, well, fucking hell, Brian, what are you playing at? Meeting men online? Dad, you sent me dick pics? That's not important.
Yeah, mother won't even involve. Dad's just done that off his own back.
Yeah, it's just the dad. What about this shit? BRB, K, yawn, you cheeky bastard.
Yawn.
Fucking, it's been 2 minutes and he's putting a yawn.
Oh, little scramble bags,
scramble bag.
It's frozen.
Oh, what are we going to do? Like, I'm down for whatever. I already said, I want to know
want
now.
To know now.
Damn, what is this? We can kiss and try suck. And you said we could try top bottoming. What more you want to do? What do you mean you tried to suck? You never
sucked.
Imagine being deco, you've been getting pissed off. You're like, fuck it, I'm sick of talking to this guy now.
Yeah, fuck you.
Well, I never done it before, so I'll try it. You have a bottom? No, never. How are we going to do this? What you mean? Will you swallow? Yeah, Mike.
Yeah.
I'll try it.
Why?
Right. I want you to. Okay.
Oh, God.
Actually, I have no rubbers. Lube? Question mark. No. We can use soap.
Oh, man.
Oh, man, he's getting stingering with some soap.
Well, like a Dove bar.
Imperial leather.
Oh, man. Like a hand pump, like squeeze a neck.
Fucking just, yeah.
Just resting on side.
Just bent over with fairy liquid.
You want me to sleep over?
If you want it, it's cool with me. It's a long drive for you. Yes, sex all night.
All night. Oh.
Well, if I'm drunk, I'll do whatever for how long.
That's why you wanted to get fucking beers going.
I jerk off with I jerk off with a buddy once. We jerk off each other, but that's it. How old? 15.
Okay.
I was right. So he's being told twice now. You better not be playing fucking games. In a voicemail, dude, I ain't playing. If anything, you're the one playing. It's a long trip. You could easily.
You
make
better it not be playing fucking games, and it turns up at Chris Anderson. Please, guy.
Chris Anderson.
You better not be playing fucking games. It's too good.
Meanwhile, Chris Anderson's studying the fucking kitchen with his papers.
Oh God.
I don't walk talk all these. Oh, Chris Anderson walked out all these for games. You cunt.
In it.
The grammar's awful.
Let me look.
You tonkies.
You tonkies. Is there any other way?
Well, one more thing.
Well,
what puppet? I have a mustache. It makes me look older.
Literally me.
No, it fucking isn't you. my rents call. Who the fuck abbreviates parents by calling them rents?
My rent?
Yeah, I'm off to my rents later.
Oh, it's just all.
The directions.
Yeah, look, hang on. Wait, this was the directions. Fucking look how precise we are. Yeah.
Go map quest, okay. Turn left at Dorval PI. Turn right at Annadale Road. Slide right at. Who the fuck? Take the
this
Korean
is
War.
Perfect direction.
As Rambon. And he thinks a 15 year old's giving him these accurate directions.
Merge onto Korean War Veterans Parkway. Continue onto RT440S entering New Jersey. Jesus Christ.
You know, it's natural selection at this point.
Yeah, that's just shit. I just fucking turned around right there.
Yeah, I might have thought that, mate. You know too much.
Risk reward, anyway. You know what I mean? I see why you went for it.
Fucking hell. At least you got to meet Chris Hansen.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Okay, what are you driving so I know what to look out for? You know, have you do for me now? What? 99
Avenue. It needs windows.
Should we have a look what one of these motors looks like?
I was Toyota drivers as well.
1999 Toyota Avalon.
Yeah, but tell me that's not a fucking nons car.
That is a nons car. That is a pedo car if I've ever seen one.
Oh, that's an FBI car.
Nah, there's no excuse to be on one of them.
If you're driving, like, you're doing something shady.
Yeah, you're not doing it legal.
Nah.
Yes, I'll have my phone on. You get lost. Call you at 8:15. I'm nervous, bro. Me too, but excited. Same. Bye. Drive safe. Okay, bye. And that's Anthony Palumbo.
What a guy.
Oh, that were an interesting
couple. It was.
Right, everyone. So that was our analysis of the amazing Anthony Palumbo. Don't know why I called him amazing, because he's far from it, actually. But, yeah, if you enjoyed it, please give us feedback. You know, let us know in the comments, would you like longer videos? Would you like shorter videos? Yeah, that's it, really. Thanks for watching. See you later.